I'm going to show you how to monitor exceptions in your Rails app on Heroku. You might be tempted to use PaperTrail for this, but don't, because it'll be really hard to track stuff more effectively when you get like a lot of exceptions. A better solution is to use a tool like Sentry. So I use Sentry Raven, and what it is a service where you fire all your exceptions to them and then they kind of organize them and then will send you emails and Slack notifications and whatnot. So let's go to Heroku. I'm going to type in Sentry to add it. They have a couple of different tiers. I'm going to pick the free one. Fantastic. And what that's done is, if we go to the configuration vars, is it's given us this environmental variable containing an API key, which is where we're going to send our like data to. Because it's a URL with some stuff, we can have a quick look at it. There you go. Cool. So next thing we're going to do is set up this gem. So I'm going to go to my app, I'm going to open my editor. I've gone ahead and gone to the gem file and ready set up Sentry. Just added it in there, so that saves us a bit of time. And I'm also going to set up some nice defaults. Again, I've already set up something for this tutorial where it is just something to say, right, if we have a event occur, send it to Sentry via Sidekick as opposed to actually send it like in the same thread. So now if we refresh this page, and then so that's going to fire off an exception to Sentry. And then we go to Sentry. Okay, I don't want to get updates. It's fine. We can see it's actually an error there, which is quite cool. And it'll give us lots of information about, like in my case, my IP address, the browser I'm using, the operating system, where it actually occurred. So I can drill down here and see, okay, it was in the view at line 12. And it was actually an error, which is quite cool. Nice.